In a coffee shop, I couldn't catch my breath and doubled over with pain. I remembered a man in the shower. I went outside. Closing my eyes only disoriented me further from the world, and holding on to things made me feel too connected, receptive to every fiber of bench or tree. I called Casey. I wondered if he thought this was a real emergency or another dramatic thing. I'm constantly in some panic or despair, it seems. I wondered more than I could breathe. What do I do with my hands? I thought. What do I do with my eyes, which felt obscene in the light?